Oh, dang. Someone's getting on the net tonight. As soon as I see this. It's not upside down, is it?
No, because that's the top.
Right, yeah, because there's your icons and there's your camera be upside down. So it's recording at the moment?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, well, let's stop it. And then you don't have this fucking 4 hours. So we'll just stop.
Just keep recording, doesn't matter.
You sure?
Yeah.
I just didn't want you to have to upload a fucking 20 minute video for 60 seconds.
No, I'll edit it. I'll just put it into the movie maker and snip out just the flight.
Okay. See, with that, I could potentially have a better chance of, just putting magnets around the whole tray.
Mm.
It's a lot lighter. I'm thinking about some sort of like a quick release mechanism that just lets go. Like the cables kind of like, if it all got flung off, it would just break.
Yeah.
Feel like to lose all of that, you know, all this is a lot more slick.
Yeah.
And then I was thinking about actually getting like a nice bit of foam and sort of creating like an actual, like continuing this right up and over.
Yeah.
Because that's going to create drag there. Oh, it's again, it's like a stabilizer, it's laying on the stick. Sure, we don't want to just stop it?
No.
Alright. Have you stood behind this? It sends a bit of wind, eh?
Yeah.
worth having the screen on top.